Hey everyone, thanks for coming back to check out my monthly goals. I appreciate it. So let's do our business. This is the Crafty Goals with Amalia Collaborative. And so if you follow along with us, hashtag Crafty Goals with Amalia, or to go back and find something that I've done or for me in the future, it's hashtag Crafty Goals with Elaine. All of our videos are tagged for Amalia. And we should be tagging them as well for ourselves. Oh, I just realized when you clean off your little readers, you can actually see. Didn't realize how dirty they had gotten. Anyhow, the list of all the collaborative or the people in the collaborative are listed down below. So please check them out. We have had a few casualties. Some folks, you know, have dropped out of it. So there's not quite as many as there used to be. But nonetheless, follow along with us. It really is not so bad. In my opinion, it kind of makes me want to do things because I realize that I have this goals video to do the first of every month and I want to have something to report, you know, and I make a conscious effort now to have things. You know, not that I didn't craft or whatever before, I did. But I just never really paid attention to it. Now I find myself, you know, making a little note about something. So anyhow, it does kind of help hold you accountable. So let's get on with my goals. I've kept the same goals all year long. As you can see, I have knocked off four of them. And the first one was to finish my art studio she shed. Pretty much completed it for the most part back in May. I will give you a little update, however. I did just purchase a TV and had Dish Network run to the building here. So now if I want to have friends over and watch a YouTube video, or once in a while one of those shopping networks will have a whole day of crafting, and I know the ladies like to sit and kind of watch that. So now I have a TV. The quarterly ATCs, I've met that. I've done my, you know, once at least every quarter was what we are required to do. I have done that. As a matter of fact, I sent off my advent cards, which was 25, to the hostess. And I also received back my 31 cards for the broom ride. Now that is for October, and you're supposed to open one a day, kind of, you know, one for every day of the month. But I am probably going to cheat and open them all at one time just so I can show all of you the video of the unveiling. Attend three retreats and host two here. Well, actually, in August, I went to a long weekend retreat. A little bit local, about an hour away, which isn't too bad. And then I also had another group of ladies, the most I've ever had over. There were five of us total. And I do have room for six total and maybe even a little bit more if someone wants to sit at a side table. But I did have some more ladies over, excuse me, this past month. And unannounced giveaways. I've done them. I don't like them. Maybe I just don't have enough subscribers to make it fun. I don't know. But it to me, folks that want to do giveaways, people come to your channel to get something and then not necessarily do they stay. So I'm kind of over the giveaway thing. Timely complete projects that I've started. And I've been doing pretty well with that as well. When the ladies came over, I tore up some great big calendar things that I had to make envelopes, you know, kind of doing some cleanup work around here as far as getting, you know, some paper out of the way. Continue to use what I have. I'm on target for that. Let me tell you, I am on target for that. And let me see here. I've not been checking. Here, let's do this. Stay organized. I think I'm doing pretty good. Getting the TV now, I do want to get a cart on wheels for it, and it took me a couple weeks to figure out what I wanted, so I do have that, and it's going to figure, since it's already going to take up space, I might as well get some storage space under it. So I'm kind of excited about getting that. It's a little taller than I wanted. It was called a kitchen island. But that's okay. That's okay. It'll have storage. I've ordered some baskets to slide in and out. My goal is hopefully I have so much assorted papers. You know, people give you stuff and you definitely want to use it, but I kind of bury it sometimes. So I'm still working on this, but at this point in time, I'm doing pretty good. Two live videos this year. Well, let me tell you a little story. Our keyword this month is hurdle. All right. Now, I've only really had one hurdle. Everything else, I've been able to kind of concentrate on it, figure it out, do away with it, walk away from the situation. Whatever the hurdle has been, it's not really been that big of a deal for me. Well, I went to do a live video, and I very much live in the country, and my Wi-Fi slash internet is not the best. So I thought, okay, well, let's do it. So there's this, person that I know, this lady that I know, she lives on the other coast, and she's kind of starting to get into the whole YouTube and crafting thing with us. So I thought she would be a good one to partner with. Now, she's got great internet. She lives next to a big city. She's got great internet. Well, my internet knocked me off. I don't even think I was able to stay on 5 minutes. Now, don't get me wrong, we're not going to be one of those that video for hours and hours. That's not going to be us. Neither one of us want to do that. We want people to stay tuned and watch the whole thing. We want our percentage rate of view to be good. So we were just going to go for an hour. And wherever we were on our project, that's where we would stop and then start over on our next project. The other thing that was really important to me about doing this is, yeah, I had the account with the, the streaming service, but I also wanted to be fair with her. It's not fair that I'm the only one that gets to put the video up. I was going to do this in the past, and I thought the same thing. There had to be a way that it could be rotated around and switched around, that everybody would have gotten to, have it on their channel or on their page or whatever, that everybody needed to be part of it. So what we were going to do, and we tried to do, and it was there, like I said, I just kept getting knocked off, and she had on her YouTube channel volume, so she was getting the old feedback from it. So it was a cluster. I'm not gonna lie about it, but we learned. And I had some really good friends on there prompting us on. And what was so funny about it is we got like five thumbs up, and of course there's always that person that's gonna give you the thumbs down. But I still stated my goal was to always have thumbs up that are more than 10% of my views. And believe it or not, it was too funny to me. I'm like, wow, thank you very much. People that do this sort of understand and, are not going to be snarky with you. But anyway, so that was my hurdle. So I've got some things in the works. My internet went out for a week and a half after that. I mean, like totally. So we w have not been able to do a follow-up. But like I said, I've got something in the works, and hopefully it'll be better for us. Anyhow, so I'm going to give me a check mark on that because I did do one. It just was a hot mess, and I have to laugh about it. Anybody that takes this stuff seriously, shame on you. The weekly YouTube video, yep, been able to do that. I still comment on everybody. There are some people that have been very loyal to me, and I do appreciate them, and I want to let them know that I appreciate them. The monthly crafty goals video, been on target with that every month, and here I am again. Better with media. I've become much better with some things, and I'm proud of myself for it. And I've gotten some more followers and stuff, so pretty good. Find at least two new YouTubers and subscribe to them monthly. And the two that I want to reach out to today are the Domestic Fox, and I'm going to say that is Sherrill's Crafts. They both have less than 200 subscribers, They're fairly new at it, the best I can remember, and they do paper crafts. Hold on a minute, Sissy's here pawing at me. Let me see if I can get her. Hold on, everybody. I gotta get her, gotta get her. And then the last thing here is to watch all the collabers that are part of this. And if you remember, I have my little sheet here that I go through because, I don't want to miss anybody, and I do try to go down the list and everything, but I do pretty good at that. And I make sure that they know that I have watched them. I always, always, always make a comment. And all of us being part of this collab, it is what we definitely all should be doing for each other. We should be the biggest support system that we have during this collaborative. So that's pretty much everything that I've done and for the month of September. So I do appreciate y'all coming by, and y'all behave and be safe, and I'll catch you next month if I don't catch you before. Because remember, I do put out a weekly video every Tuesday at 6 p.m. Once in a while, I'll do another, but working full time, 6 p.m. on Tuesdays. Be there or be square. Bye.